More bones to gnaw on!
The Riverpaw Noel Hogger made his name as the scourge of Elwynn Forest, where his pack relentlessly ambushed the weak and mild. Most dismissed him as a bottom feeder, but Stormwind's military put a bounty on him anyway. They sent hundreds of adventurers after Hogger, but he survived. Imprisoned, he broke his chains and then battered his jailers. Hogger out-leveled Elwynn Forest, and then his entire world. Now he's followed the scent of easy prey to a brand new hunting ground, the Nexus. Hogger is a mid-range bruiser who loves smashing enemies into terrain, looting their corpses, flinging out the spoils, and then repeating the cycle. Each of Hogger's basic abilities deals area damage, so he excels in close quarters combat and against tightly stacked teams. Hogger's staggering blow is an arcing ball and chain swing that damages and knocks back enemies. If he swats them into terrain, they're stunned, take additional damage, and Hogger generates Rage, which accelerates his basic ability cooldowns. Hogger uses Easy Throw Dynamite to poke enemies at range. It explodes in a large blast radius after a brief timer, slowing every enemy it hits. If it lands directly on an enemy hero, it will blow up instantly, producing rage, and for Hogger, a sense of satisfaction. Hog Wild sends Hogger whirling around the battlefield, dealing major area damage to enemies in his path. Damage that increases as his rage grows. Hogger bounces off any terrain he hits, allowing him to devastate groups in tight quarters, or flee destructively. Hogger can toss out a pile of terrain with his Loot Horde trait. The Loot Horde can cut off an enemy's escape or keep them at arm's length, but it also hides delicious meat that heals Hogger over time. The Hordapult heroic ability sees Hogger fling an empowered Loot Horde and himself a great distance, dealing major area damage. While the Horde is active, it continually dispenses healing meat for Hogger. Hordapult allows him to swiftly move into an enemy team's back line and can be combined with the Loot Horde trait to trap opponents in tight corridors. When Hogger uses his other heroic ability, Shockwave, he slams down his ball and chain, and a long line of force emanates from the impact. The slam deals immense damage and stuns enemies. The aftershock delivers less damage and a shorter stun. Shockwave is ideal for stalling retreats or combined with a staggering blow for multiple stuns. The Scourge of Elwynn is ready to bring his unique zone control and appetite for destruction into the Nexus. We want playing Hogger to be an enjoyable excess. Overdo it on leftover meat. Corner your enemies and bust them up with your chain. Slam them into walls. Slam yourself into walls. Hogger doesn't care. Soon, he'll be bounding onto your team and into your hearts. Metaphorically speaking.